Madam President, we now know how Menendez pulled it off. It's now clear that Menendez intended to be captured and brought to the Obama in order to execute his attack.
Trojan horse. Odysseus.
He used a Solarium device to infect our internal servers with a virus, compromising our entire military satellite infrastructure. Bad news is, the drones are still his. He's piggybacking on communication satellites all over the world.
What are our options?
Well, there is some good news. We've traced the source of the signals.
Haiti!
JSOC's in the sky right now. In T-minus 10 minutes, we'll be boots on the ground.
How long before the drones get to the other cities?
At the current rate and trajectory, approximately T-minus 10.
Oh my God, what about China?
Well, all diplomatic contact has ceased. But as you can see, Beijing, Shanghai, and Hong Kong, they're in as much danger as we are.
Is this it? Is this the end?
Madam President, may God help us.
Time on target, 60 seconds.
Okay, you're set. Your HUD link clear?
It's all good.
Confirmed. Section, you're good to go.
All right, listen up. We have our objectives. Shut down the transmission controlling the drones. Execute kill capture order on target Raul Menendez.
I broke kill. Taking him alive didn't work out last time.
Time on target, 30 seconds.
Oh, shit, that was close.
Supporting Element 1! Stay static!
Establish containment western flank, 100 series buildings.
SC2, are you up?
Affirm. In position to parallel your movement east side. Set on rooftops, 300 series building.
Copy all. Main effort moving south. Updates as needed.
Enemy claw to our front!
Friendly claw is moving in for support. Use them for cover. They're making a hell of a last stand!
Knock out the AA laser mounts on the roof!
Take out the quad rotor!
Kill that damn claw!
Guys in cover! Behind the barricade!
Take down that claw!
SC1 and 2 are taking key positions to support our advance. So watch your fire! Don't get sidetracked. We're here to shut down the transmission and kill Menendez.
Take out that gunner!
gun! Ground floor! Supply area! Enemy's got optical camo!
Keep moving! Get up the stairs!
Ah! En movimiento! Ah!
Target building up ahead!
Thank you.
Catching fire! Friendly's upstairs! Broadcast room's just ahead!
Main effort has located broadcast source. SE-1, say status.
100 series building perimeter established.
SE-1, switch profile to checkpoint responsibilities. I want this place locked down.
Roger that.
More quads! Take them down!
My console crashed. What do you guys, can you get in?
Ron Menendez is transmitting a live webcast. He's on right now.
Opulence is sinful. And we all pay for it. Los Angeles was the flagship of their absurd materialism. So I destroyed it.
I'm locked out. Can you hack into the system?
They thought I wanted to kill the president.
We're fucked.
Doña Presidente, I could have buried you a million times over. No. I wanted you to see it. To feel what it's like.
The drones are being controlled from Haiti.
What?
Sir, there's nothing more we can do.
Today,
we cannot regain access to the drones.
2 billion people exist in abject misery. Tyrannized by war.
He's ready to strike New York. We're gonna stop it.
Doña Presidente.
What the fuck?
Your war machines are no more.
He self-destructed the drones.
Your military.
Why?
Is crippled. You cannot stop us now. Modestia. Rise. And strike while they are down. Strike. Now. And strike. Deep.
All right. Let's move out.
Section, we got a body, one of ours. He's been stripped of his uniform and kit.
Wait, don't move him!
Section, this is SE2. We're monitoring multiple explosions across the facility.
It's Menendez. He's trying to cover his escape. All stations, this net. All checkpoints detain anyone attempting to leave AO, even those in uniform. Checkpoint 4's location to my HUD.
We're Americans. Take it easy.
Orders are no one passes. Stop where you are.
Relax. We're on the same team.
Checkpoint 4 is down. We need to move.
Martyr me for Cordis Die.
If it were up to me, you'd be with your sister right now. About some help over here. Later, section.
I will see you 1 year from now. Study Ulysses. Be ready.
No. He's just a sad old man talking to himself. Let him talk.